Hi, this is Jeff from Alert Labs. Today we're going to be talking about calibration. Well, what is calibration, you ask? Well, no two water meters are created equally, so it allows your Flowie water flow sensor to be as accurate as possible. Let's take a look.
Let's log into the dashboard and take a look. Let's check up on our Flowie sensor. Let's look at the water usage. As we can see at the top of the page, we can see that calibration is required for our sensor. Let's calibrate it now. Now we've arrived at the sensors page. You can get here another way. Let's review that quickly. First, go up to the sensors tab. This gives you access to all the sensors you have installed on your account. Let's look at the Flowies. Here we only have one Flowie labeled home. As we can see in the calibrations column, we have an alert. That means the sensor needs to be calibrated. Let's click on that again. That brings us back to the sensors page. Taking a look at the calibrations tile, we can also tell that the sensor is now calibrated. Once in the calibrations page, you can see that there's two ways to calibrate your Flowie, through photographs or through your bill. Let's take a look at photos. That is the most common way of calibrating your sensor. To start the calibration process, click on this button to upload a photograph of your water meter reading. Within 2 to 3 business days, a member of our staff will review that picture to ensure the quality and the accuracy of the photograph. Let's talk about photographs for a moment.
Now let's talk about the information that we look at in your photo. On the meter, we look at the meter reading itself, the units that the meter is reading in, as well as the size of the pipe that the meter is installed on. Digital read meters are a little bit more complicated to take photographs of because of the solar sensor. Let's take a look. So as you can see, there's no meter reading there. Shine a flashlight on the solar sensor. First, the serial number will pop up for the meter, and then the meter reading itself. All the other information, such as the pipe size and the units that it reads in, are also need to be seen.
Here are some examples of good photos of water meters. Notice how easy it is to read all the information on the water meter dial. Here are some bad photos. If you can't see what the water meter face says, then we can't read it either. To summarize, you first upload your water meter photo. Alert Labs reviews it. The system gathers water data. You submit your second photo. Alert Labs reviews it again. And the device is calibrated. Let's quickly review how to calibrate from a bill. Please bear in mind that when calibrating from a bill, the Flowie needs to be installed over the course of that entire billing period. No previous bills will be accepted. Please check what unit of measure you're billed in, input the meter reading value and the date it was recorded, then the second meter reading value and the day it was recorded. Next, click Add Bill to Calibration, and your calibration will be complete.
Thank you for joining us today for our video on calibration. For further questions, feel free to email us at hello@alertlabs.com or the chat icon on the bottom right of our website, alertlabs.com. Have a great day.